the mentality within road cycling is finally changing. Women cycling is finally being embraced.
I think it's a true reflection of where women cycling is now.
Anybody who wins or even finishes, it takes real like commitment and drive, you know, it takes grit.
It's just about survival until you're in a position where you can play the final.
You have to be willing to suffer to be able to cross that finish line.